So obviously now we are going to be posting to our blogs. We are able to go get that camera picture that we've saved, and we want to continue to use labeling. What are some labels that you've used?
Parabola, vertex, symmetry, photomass.
And those are all vocabulary words. You might want to also include algebra and chapter 8, which are things that we are studying. That helps us summarize the concepts that we have done.